Applied psychology. Applied psych, they kept talking about applied psych. I wasn't even really sure what it meant. But now that I'm in the program, we take what we learn in the classroom and we bring it out to the real world. It's just amazing.
Active learning and civic engagement.
Active learning and civic engagement.
And we bring it out to the real world.
At Itasca Community College in the psychology department, we take what's taught in the classroom into the community and allow students to practice it out there because we feel that is the best way to learn.
As provost of Itasca Community College, I can tell you that applied psychology is exactly the type of program that we encourage. Why? Because it brings a college into the community.
At Itasca Community College, we've had an applied psychology program for the past 4 years, and since then, I've had the opportunity to see students get really excited about their coursework and to leave our program with a much better understanding of the field of psychology.
Once you draw your picture, why don't you describe in words what leadership means to you? So define leadership.
Eureka!
That's a little scary.
Remember, we have talked about before how the goals of scientific psychology to try to explain for this control, that control piece, that manipulation piece.
Yeah, obviously he was very effective at manipulating.
Yeah!
We take what we learn in the classroom and we bring it out to the real world. It's just amazing.
Really excited about their coursework and to leave our program with a much better understanding of the field of psychology.
We take what's taught in the classroom into the community and allow students to practice it out there because we feel that is the best way to learn.